And Leah said, "Here cometh a troop," and she called his name Gad. He shall overcome at the last.
To Texas, where at least one person has died as rain continues to lash parts of the state. Investigators say a 23-year-old man drowned when floodwaters swept him from a bridge near the University of Texas campus. The Dallas Fire Department also had to rescue at least 15 people stuck in the rising waters, including a number of police officers who attempted to aid a stranded driver.
Mm-hmm.